News here at the live desk tonight. Just moments ago, the Associated Press calling tonight's race for Democrat Tom Suozzi, who has now won a special election in the New York seat for U.S. House, left vacant when Republican George Santos was expelled from Congress. Suozzi defeating Republican challenger Mazie Pillup. The victory now narrows the slim Republican majority in the House.